58 for Sam. Cuts him down. Oh, Chakram, double kill. They're pushing on OG. Liquid getting forced back to the base as Liquid have nothing. They have nothing to offer, folks.
They're just giving, look at this, they're diving Fountain and TI Finals. They want Kuroki in the Fountain as well. They're gonna get him, they're chasing Miracle as well. Oh my God.
I can't believe this. I can't believe what we're seeing in this game four. OG, you thought you saw it all against you, you thought you saw it all against you. There it is, he is gold. OG are your two-time TI champions. They've done it, folks.
And in what a fashion. These last three games didn't even seem close. Liquid, they had something going for themselves, but then they hit the brick wall. OG is the best team in the world. They are on a completely different
question,
level.
No question. They are so far ahead of anybody else that plays this game for a living. Game 2, 3, and 4 were absolutely ridiculous. The showing was magical from OG.
They just seem to know exactly what to do with whatever draft they're giving. It doesn't matter. They have so many different drafts, so many different play styles. They can execute all of them. Liquid. Seemed like they stood no chance after that first
and
game.
And they've earned their money. $15 million, just over it, in fact. Going the way of OG for this victory on top of the $11 million they won last year.
Unbelievable performance by them, and in such style. Busting out the carry IO in the final game. Having a Timber Saw that they haven't played too much at all either. These guys can play anything.
They absolutely can. Innovators, magicians, bringing something new to the game. And when it counts the most in the grand finals, game one was shaky. We had a bit of fun. Game 2, 3, and 4, they played their hearts out for every single minute of the matches. OG, the best team of all time. And with this, their second TI win. And not just the second TI win, but the second back-to-back. They do it 2 years in a row. There is no question that we are witnessing the best team of all time.
I'm at a loss of words from the way that they played this. It was just an absolute beatdown. They're just way too good at Dota.
And this sort of accomplishment, the first team to do it, two times back-to-back, the thing that so many TI winners in the past have dreamt of. Winning one TI, of course, is fabulous, but to do two, that was always the goal for all of our previous champions. And here in 2019, the International 2019, OG are the ones to do it first. The two-time TI champions, OG, ladies and gentlemen. Here we have it. The team, I believe, preparing